this crisis is a silent pandemic compared to COVID-19 because the risk of AMR is sometimes difficult for laypersons to understand. It receives less attention. It also affects not only humans, but also animals and the environment. Thus, it requires a One Health approach to address it. All the more that we should not neglect this issue, and events such as the World Antimicrobial Awareness Week, WAAW, are here to remind all of us that we should act together against this One Health threat.